Thanks for watching. And that little bum was a keyboard problem, so excuse that, please.